Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. Today, I will share with you how the simplest schedule backup automatically in Windows 10. Click like or leave comments if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial. Almost everyone knows the importance of data backup, but not every user has fostered a backup habit successfully. To avoid data being damaged or lost, it is suggested to schedule automatic backup in Windows 10. Schedule backup automatically in Windows 10 with AOMEI Backupper. AOMEI Backupper Standard is one of the best free backup and restore software that designs for Windows 10, 8, 8.1, 7, VISTA, and XP. When it comes to scheduled task and automatic backup, the software offers different backup frequencies. There are 6 modes supported: daily, weekly, monthly, event triggers, USB plug-in, and real-time sync. As for backup items, it supports file backup, system backup, disk backup, and event partition backup. Let's begin the progress. Step 1. Install and launch AOMEI Backupper. Step 2. Click Backup on the left. Here you can see the 4 options I mentioned earlier. In this tutorial, we take System Backup as an example. Step 3. Edit the task name if needed. The required system files are selected by default. Now you need to choose Backup Destination Path. Step 4. And click Schedule Business to set backup frequency. In General tab, you can select the backup circle you need. In Advanced tab, you can select from Full Backup, Incremental Backup. After configuring, click Start Backup to add or run the backup task. You can manage the task under the Home tab later.